Hey, this is Ashley, and you guys are watching Ashley Epidemic, and I'm here to talk to you a little bit about Blackpink's In Your Area tour in the USA. So, what I've been wanting to do is when there are new shows coming out, I wanted to give you information about the shows, about ticketing that I can provide to you to help you guys out. And right now, I wanted to give you some information about Blackpink's upcoming tour in the USA. So let's just go ahead and start with the total number of stops that are going to be in this tour. Stop number one is going to be in LA on April 17th. They will be performing at the Forum. On April 24th, they will be in Chicago at the Allstate Arena. On April 27th, they will be in Hamilton at the First Ontario Center. On May 1st, they will be in Newark at the Prudential Center. On May 5th, they will be in Atlanta at the Infinite Energy Arena. And on May 8th, they will be in Fort Worth at the Fort Worth Convention Center. So as I showed you guys when I mentioned those just now, I did put up the seating charts because there are a number of different things that are going on with the ticketing for these shows. So let's go ahead and break down the shows. As I've mentioned previously, like with many K-pop shows, they are broken down into tiers. Each tier is between P1 and P4. However, with this particular tour, P1 does have different sub-levels within it. So let's go ahead and start talking about what these tickets look like for this tour. So let's start at the bottom and work our way up. So we're gonna start with P4. So starting with P4, tickets are going to be $63.50. Those are the seats that are going to be the furthest away within the arena, and they will have no benefits. Next up is P3, which will be a little bit closer, and those are gonna be $103.50. They will have no benefits. Next are going to be the P2 seats, which will be $153.50. Again, there are no benefits. So this is where we start to break this down a little bit. P1 tickets, regardless of whether it is seated or standing, will be $198.50. So seated, you can be in P1 all the way through P4, okay? P1 also has GA seats as well, which means you don't get a physical seat. You have to get to the venue early to line up and get your spot in line. But those P1 standard tickets are $198.50, regardless of whether you get GA or seated. There is another tier above it, which is very similar to the P1, but it is floor seats with sound check. Those tickets will cost $253.50. What that means is that you will have a GA ticket, but you will also be eligible to go in for sound check when that goes through. So sound check is an extra purchased benefit. I also want to note that just because it is an extra purchase benefit, that still means that there is a very strong chance that you may not be able to get it if that is what you want. And then there's the granddaddy of them all, the Blink VIP package. The Blink VIP package will come in at a whopping $403.50, but it includes a number of benefits. So if you do get the Blink VIP package, you will be getting the following things. You will get a GA ticket. You will get sound check. You will get early entry into the venue, which means that if you are GA, you're gonna get the first best spots that are available. You will also get the Blackpink send-off event after the concert, which means likely that they are gonna set up a designated area where the Blackpink members will come through and can potentially high-five you or walk past you, slight interactions with the members. You will also get a Blackpink tour laminate and lanyard. And there is also an unknown, unspecified, special piece of merchandise that only VIP Blinks will get. So those are the different packages that are involved. And I mentioned the different benefits if they come with benefits. Like I said, unless you're getting the VIP package or the soundtrack, you will not have any benefits. You're going to the concert, you're going to see the girls, and that is it. If you have any questions or if you'd like to have me make a video about buying tickets or anything like that, let me know. Tickets for this tour do go on sale on February 20th at 4 p.m. venue local time. So that is a Wednesday at 4 p.m. That's when they go on sale. That's just how it went. But if you have any questions, if there's anything that you'd like me to go over, or if you'd like me to make a specific video about buying tickets, or if you have any questions, just let me know in the comments down below.